In this question, it is given that for the fill in the blanks for the term, that is, a test for the presence, that is, Molisch test.